Copenhagen, Denmark. Welcome, everybody. With Bill Clement, I'm Gary Thorne. It's hockey to be played here tonight between Denmark and Kazakhstan. Denmark's opportunities will generally come off their D, Bill.
Yeah, they keep everything to the outside. I mean, this is their bread and butter. Take care of their own end first and generate attack from there.
To Sundekov. Dead ahead on that one. Lugs that puck into the offensive end. To Reagan. Not a lot of room over there to move. Couple of players coming together along the wall. Snap that one on. Yeah. Chalk that one up as a pad save. Chance from in tight. Pad save. Nice effort. Kazakhstan's turnover. A chance.
Well, they got forced a little bit, but still, that turnover looked blatant to me.
Good work off the faceoff, even though he just left the puck for his teammate. To Jens. Has that puck under control in his offensive zone. Receives that puck back on the point from down low. Save that one straight on. And he covers that one up. He gets the whistle. We'll get a faceoff.
Well, this is a thinking man's play, believe me. The goalie knows when his guys are running out of gas, and there was a ton of pressure. It's no wonder he went for the whistle.
Snap that one. That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. Eller's stick in picking that one up shows he knew where that pass was going. He'd already read it. And that's going to be controlled along that blue line. To Matagosin. Down low, chance to score in that pass. Got to be careful there in front of his own net. Picks the puck up cleanly. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Big wrist shot. Nice save with a glove. I think he thought he was going to score on that one. To Kuzmaya. To Ducky. 2-on-2 the other way. Quick opportunity. To Larson. To Jacobson. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Oh, got rid of that one in a hurry. Save made. With that whistle, a faceoff, he covered it up. Under 9 minutes gone in the first. Denmark's shot totals, they wish that's what the score was. There isn't any, even though they've got a tremendous advantage there. To Jens. To Antropov. Takes that shot from a long way out, but got it off quickly. Puck's going to stay in possession after he tied up on the faceoff. Oh, what a shot! Scores! Always want that first goal. It took some effort and time to get it in this game.
Yeah, and they better just get working on a second one, because that first one didn't come that easy.
Loses him. What a move put on in the offensive end. Chance scores! And that was good enough to get this game tied up. Rations hand eye right there, Bill. Boy, was that nice.
I was getting ready to say swing and a miss, strike one.
Denmark's offense gets it done for the moment. At least they have tied this game up.
And the coaches still have to coach. Sometimes with a big lead, they can just open the door. Not in this game so far.
He'll throw that puck into the wide side as he gets it into the zone. Good luck. From down low, back up to the blue line. He'll carry this one. Not a lot of pressure up through center ice. Over 6 minutes left here in the first period. Reshin's goal is the one that knots it. Two on two the other way. Creating space. What a move. Nice wrist. Put that off the crossbar. Had the goalie beat. No goal.
Oh, and he was that close to finishing it off. He just got a little too much air under it and got the crossbar.
Wristed that one. To Zykov. Quick shot. Score! And back and forth they go. A goal scorer's delight. Got beaten that time on the glove side, Bill.
Gary, most coaches will say, look, when you let it rip, try to get it up high into the net. He didn't have to on that one.
Kazakhstan's hope that that goal's going to hold up as a lead goal for this period.
Yeah, they hope that, Gary, but I don't think it will.
To Jensen. Up the gut to Christensen. Toe got that shot off in a hurry. Save to Lopatin. Through center to Zykov. To Lopatin. That's a goal-scoring effort right there. Great scoring position and a save made. Nice quick snap. Nice save with the pad. Back up onto the point on that pass from down low. To Jensen. Through center to Madsen. Closing in on the end of this period. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Good play with the stick. To Fedorov. There's a wrist shot. And he scores! And that's two unanswered as he puts it up on the board. Zolgin's going to go in as part of that goal.
Listen, this guy doesn't even care if he scores, and he's doing the right thing. Set people up.
Hansen.
Kazakhstan goal. Scored by number 18. Assisted by number 12.
Done. Period is over. Kolesnik's saves tonight, right now, are as good as it gets on the ice.
Without a doubt, you got to have good goaltending to win, and he is doing his share.
Programs for tonight's game are available on the concourse, featuring complete player listings for both teams, player bios, and informative stories.